BBC introducing... Supporting unsigned, undiscovered and under-the-radar musicians across the UK.
And here they are in the studio, ladies and gentlemen. It's Room 94. Hello, guys.
What's up, mate?
Brilliant tonight. So far, the two tracks have been absolutely great. Introduce everyone to everyone. Who's who, so everyone knows who you are.
I'm Kit.
I'm Kieran.
I'm Sean.
And I'm Dean.
And you're next door playing two tracks for us. What have you gone through so far? What are the two tracks you've done so far tonight?
We opened with Chasing the Summer, our last single.
I was going to say, that's the single that everyone was absolutely mental for.
Top 200 smash, that one.
Top 200 smash.
160. We just played You Got It Wrong, which is an older track, but it's one of our favourites to play.
Bit more rockier, isn't it, than the new stuff.
And then the next one we're playing is our new single, Superstar. That's
cool.
Coming up next.
That's the new one coming up in a second. We keep seeing information about you guys touring Poland and appearing in Polish tea magazines. I mean, why Poland? What's happening there?
The Polish fans are so crazy. Like, when we go out there, it's like... I don't know how to compare it, like Beatlemania.
Well, it was. We got chased before. They chased the cars,
like smacking on the windows, weren't they?
Signings.
Man.
Sold out a show there. And yeah, Polish fans are so passionate, and it's like, it's great that we can be a part and go to their country. And
it's a beautiful country as well, actually.
It's a beautiful girls. So tell us about the tour coming up then. What are the plans? Do you know any rough dates, stuff like that?
We go out to Poland for about four shows and some sign-ins and TV on the 25th. Then we come back on the 31st. Then we start the UK tour on the 14th in Bristol. And then we end on the 31st in London, and tickets are going quick, so you've got to be quick buying them.
Busy.
Loads of gigs. You enjoy it, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, what does a band like, you know, what do you enjoy doing most? Sitting, writing, then recording and seeing an album go well, or seeing a gig go well? I mean,
it's the whole thing, really. I guess you start a band to play music, to create, to write songs, and then you want to play them live, so it's a bit of everything. I love being in the studio, but then I also love mincing around on stage and having a good time.
Where can people get hold of your music? I mean, what's out at the moment? What's available for people to download and buy?
You can buy our mini album, Loud Noises, which is on iTunes. You can buy our latest single, Chasing Summer, and you can pre-order the new single, Superstar, on iTunes.
Yeah, go home and pre-order it. Superstar.
It's all there. We've got loads of questions coming in from fans. You've been asking all day for them, and we've been asking all day for you. We're going to get through a few now. So one question, this is from Nicole in Denmark. She says, describe each other's strengths in the band. So let's go around. You'll pick someone else, and what is their strength in the band?
Oh,
Kit is the ladies man. That's his strength.
Yeah, that's definitely the ladies man.
Right.
Yeah. Sean is the Sean's strength is he's the soul of the party. If you go out, he's the life of the party. Yeah.
Right.
I live to party. Hit me up.
Dean is the organizer. So his strength is like being organizer.
Cheers, mate.
Oh. And who's gonna say something nice about you?
And I'll say myself. I'm just the coolest.
Kieran's a nice fella. He's a nice fella.
People might be wondering, if you're looking at the webcams and watching this, I've got a helmet on with a camera strapped to the top, because we're going to kind of put this up on YouTube later. This is kind of my view of you guys, because, I mean, no one cares about me, but, you know.
We care about you.
Yeah.
I love you, man.
Thank you. Kimbo says, if you were fruit, what would you be and why?
A lemon, man.
Lemon. Why?
Lemon. Why? Because our surname is Lemon, so
yeah,
it's got to be... It's got to be. Simple. Kit would be a banana just because.
Yeah, he's definitely a banana. Look at him.
He's got that vibe about him.
Hannah asked, would you ever date a fan?
Of course.
Yeah?
Of course we would.
Yep.
Why not?
Yeah.
Why not?
Luke and Lucy asked, what do you love most about touring? What's the buzz about touring?
I love meeting the people like that come to the shows and sing all the words back, like vibing off their energy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you on stage... audience and the fans singing your songs back at you, that must just be
that's the best feeling.
It's weird, it's a crazy feeling. Like, pardon me, earlier on in the year we toured with Lawson, and we just got off tour with another great District 3, another band, and we've done well. We sold out our April tour, all of that, and it's kind of kicking off this year. We've got all these fans, they're singing along. And another thing, like Poland, to go to another country and they're singing along is even stranger, but it's one of the best feelings, I guess. You create the songs.
Oh, how nice of them, eh? It's true, though, it's true.
Rachel's asking, what's the favourite song you've written before 2013? You know, what do you guys kind of, what's your one you hold closest to your heart and you go, hang on, that was a damn good song.
I guess like Tonight was always, when we released the song a couple of years back, Tonight it kind of opened a few doors for us. We started getting played on Kerrang radio, on TV with the music video, and that's kind of like our first professional recording, wasn't it? So I guess Tonight is one of ones we always love. We always play it in our set.
apart from today, though.
Apart from today.
So Claudia's asked, but you've answered this. Are you excited to come back to Poland? You've said
very
it already.
Excited,
you know.
Yeah.
So, what's your favourite song to perform? Meg's asks.
Superstar.
All at the same time.
Right, yeah.
All at the same time.
One, two, three. Superstar.
And it is for all of you. For every.
Yeah, we love it.
On tour, it's kind of sweet. Some of it's Chasing the Summer. Mm. I love ending the show with that.
But it's different days. Like, well, some days you wake up and you're just angry. You want to play like one of our rockier songs.
Yeah.
And then another day you're like feeling, oh, you know what? I want to get dancey tonight. Yeah. Superstar's a really poppy dancey track.
And that's because your style, you move between a few genres, don't you? So you can, you know, make a bit heavy, a bit rockier.
Yeah.
And
we just done the tour acoustically.
Yeah, which is weird.
So today it was like, oh, this is buzzing. That's why I played You Got It Wrong, like loud.
Just because we haven't played full band in a while now, since April, have we?
So, no, I did acoustic tour, so.
Yeah.
Do you enjoy the acoustic stuff?
It's fun, it's different, but we're the type of band, we love energy, jumping around on stage, and it's how we've been playing for years, and to do something acoustic was new, but it's not what we are.
And Nia says, Nia phoned in, actually, what was it like when you first started as a band? You know, how did the first weeks and months go?
It's funny, we went through quite a few different member
lines. We've been a band for like 5-6 years, and it's been like... Yes, it's been ages, and it's been we're playing the pubs, playing the small venues.
Yeah, literally playing to no one. Then it's just like we've been working, haven't we?
Just been working it, and then
and here we are.
Is it worth it? You know, all the work, all the blood, all the sweat, all the tears.
Yeah, of course it is, man.
Totally. You wouldn't change
definitely.
It for anything else.
No.
And when does your Polish tour start? That's from Bailey and Duke. We've done that one as well, but it's on Facebooks and Twitters and websites and everything, isn't it?
I mean, all over the place.
How do we find you? Where are you? It's
We're everywhere.
Room 94, just search for that. And
it comes
Facebook,
up Twitter, all that.
So have you got anything planned, you know, for the next year? Anything special in the, you know, planned apart from the tours? Any?
We've got a lot of the pipeline.
You're not going to tell me anything, though,
news.
Are you?
Yeah. Some big news coming, and just to wait and find out.
When?
I'll tell you what, we'll come back in here and we'll announce.
Give us a clue.
Mate,
if you give a clue, then you can get
okay,
to
okay.
We can't give
clues. When will you make the announcement? What month?
Ooh,
maybe. Again and again, you can't.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah. You have to add us on
Twitter. It's good, though. It's good.
Will you ring us? Will you ring us on the Saturday?
And we will probably, yeah.
Oh, guys, thank you so much for that. So, what's the last track you're going to play is the new one.
Yep.
And that's out and available when for people?
It's out on the 4th of August.
Yep, it's pre-order. We've just recently shot a lyric video for it.
That's an announcement right there, actually.
Yes, that's an announcement. Exclusive.
Yeah.
We went, Madame Two Swords invited us down. We went before doors, just us. And
which was wicked. So cool going around. With just
going around celebs,
there.
Pretty freaky as well. No one in there. Wax models everywhere.
Brilliant.
And then we went to the zoo, did all this cool stuff. But there's a lyric video coming out. And next week, Superstar.
Yeah.
Available for pre-order. Pre-order it on iTunes.
Yep.
Guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
You guys have got to pop next door because you're literally on, you're going to be on in a couple of seconds' time, if that's all right. Guys, thank you so much. It's been awesome, and thank you for everything.
Thank you so much.
No, you're brilliant, guys. Let's get you next door. It's BBC Three Counties Radio. BBC introducing In Beds, Hearts and Bucks every Saturday night from 8 o'clock. BBC Three Counties Radio. The best unsigned music you will find across the three...